Jason's just dog sitting over here.
So on our way to Central Market, and we're gonna do a pub crawl on the way over there.
Sorry, it's so
good. It's so good. It's a parrot. All right, head into the city. Central Market Day. That's in Kaylee's favorite dumpling shop.
Just look out, there is a boat coming.
See the coasters on there. And we're going with this guy times two.
And the see that lady's doing a vlogging as well.
She's not much of a poser.
Jason's just dog sitting over here.
Good girl.
Oh, look. Random couple just left their dog with us.
Thank you. All right, so Kaylee's got her eye on some boots. She thought about it for an hour, had a sides.
Yep.
We're gonna go get her some boots.
We just had a beer in the Belgian beer cafe.
See you inside.
No, it's sorry, it smells.
It's my favorite.
All right, so let's see what you were working with.
These are my new boots.
Hello.
I should have worn my black bag, but.
Yeah. All right, so new boots, and she sprayed them because she said you're probably gonna spill some red wine on them later.
Which I liked. So this is my favorite store in Adelaide, Miss Gladys and Choon.
Yeah, really cool. And there's a Mr. Choon, but I don't need any stuff, so. Going to get a beer, see you in a bit. All right, so on our way to Central Market, and we're gonna do a little pub crawl on the way over there. So we'll see you guys in a bit. Kaylee's mom and dad are already over there. I'm sure they're having a beverage.
Yeah.
We're ready for our second. See you in a bit. Oh yeah.
Tiny rubber bags.
Fine.
I mean, they're not expensive. These Karen got me one Christmas. They were over for Christmas dinner. You're like,
I've got a lot of cash in there.
It looks so nice for you, Jess.
So that's Frank on the wall.
Okay.
And then up there says Frank's Lane.
Okay.
You see?
Yep.
And it's got a little barber thing.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
So they named that after
him. Oh, cool. All right, a little history from Kaylee. Head into the Elephant British Pub, see if it's open.
Hopefully it's open.
Because your dad wants
pint.
An imperial pint.
Not open.
Four? What was that?
I said, this is what I missed, just sitting outside wearing my dress and my nice boots, in the sun, no. Having a beverage.
Nice and safe.
Nice and safe, no homeless.
Oh, yeah.
That's also my favorite burrito bar over there.
Car coming in.
This little place was so
cool. It is, but it's got the charm. No one watches from a practical point of view. It's fine.
So we're heading up there next. Oh yeah. Look at this table. Yeah, big farm table again. Oh, he's just cruising.
Yeah, he's just cleaning the streets up, making sure the pavements are all clean, there's no spillages, because they get a lot of like iced coffee spillages, milkshakes, that sort of thing.
Ha ha ha! So outside of Kaylee's house, he's got a yellow, green, and red bin. I've never seen this before, but they're very big on their recycling food and compostables and waste. And even their green bins have like a drain ditch in them, right? Where you can throw in like all your compostables with, yeah, and pizza boxes and stuff like that, and they all kind of drain to the bottom. But they're really big on that here, which is nice to see. I gotta get the shoes.
Yeah, you do.
I gotta get them fancy shoes in there. Yeah. Old Indian. I say old Indian, but it's not very old, is it?
Guys.
gone in. So Kaylee's not an oyster fan, but lately she's been having them. What do you think of the coffin bay?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. These are outstanding.
Shannon said she pulls it off way better.
Yeah, I see the smoke. Look at this one.
Mushroom.
Oh yeah, because even the meals we're ordering now, we could put that on.
You know what? You can put it on the prawns.
Bring some butter. Ooh,
wow.
Thank you. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh my god.
For 10. Yeah, it's cheaper too. I think we got what we need though. Very cool. I've never seen a chocolate kiwi.
Monkey business. Banana, peanut butter. Oh.
What a place, huh?
Yeah.
What a place, huh? Look at the big
Yeah, so these are the ones I was saying that I used to go. Yeah.
Not wax, but you can.
Where's that?
Like
got what? Where's that?
Tandoori naan bread. So.
See, that's what you should try.
I don't want to try
by myself. I'll have the slice, yeah. Alright, Kaylee's going for some baklava.
Look at the size of the croissants. Look at the size of the croissants.
Wow.
Sweating it.
Kaylee went with the baklava. Let me know what you think.
I went for the almond baklava. So they had cashew, walnut, or almond, but she said almond's the best. What do you reckon?
Oh, that's a super close. Yay or nay? That's always better? What do you reckon?
Ours is good, but ours is better.
Alright, ours is better.
Yeah,
the juice. Loving these, by the way. I've never seen them.
So cute.
Now let's go find a real Abba.
Now let's go find the Abba Zilla.
Abba Zilla.
Yeah.
So this is going to be the place we buy our coffee from, isn't it?
Yeah.
We've got five now.
What have you got?
So I got the chili and the garlic.
Turkey?
Turkey.
Are you gonna eat it now?
I'll try a piece now.
Then we'll wrap it up. Oh my god. What's that, chili?
That's the garlic.
So drop it. Chili?
I won't try it because it's gonna take me an hour to chew. See them Scott's place? Look at the marbling in these bad boys.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Good, isn't it?
Wow.
Just walking through the market, eating his jerky. How is it?
It's weird, I like the garlic more than the chili. And yeah. You're a garlic fan and I'm a chili fan.
I know.
Yeah, this one's really nice. They're both good.
One more. Yeah, coming up. Number three is
Maybe?
Jesse.
Yes, perfect. All right, thanks, man.
Thank you.
Did you already see this?
Looks pretty good.
Looks pretty damn good.
This is where we are, seafood and sounds.
look how messy you are already. He had one slice.
Yeah, worth the wait. It's amazing.
I need a score.
I'm going to go 10 out of 10 on the chili crabs. Oh, man.
Look at this mess. One man, one crab.
It's so good. This is something you have to, like, go seek out.
Well, we did have to seek it out. We couldn't find it in the market.
Yeah, we found this at the very end of the market. But this is something on another level. 10 out of 10 for sure. Well, let me get some chili on it.
Ew.
10 out of 10. All right, so after you get to the bottom of this crab, check out this. Just all that chili garlic, and they got some really nice house-made noodles with basil and mint. And I'm sure I got shit all over my face. Sorry,
you actually don't.
I don't.
No.
My mo is so full of flavor.
Oh god.
All right, sorry it's messy, guys. That chili crab in the corner, that's the best bite I've had in the market. Maybe in Australia. That was damn good. So it's right there in the corner next to Mr. Cheese. Chili crab stall.
Just the one.
$4.50. Thank you.
Alright, thanks. Alright.
We need to stop eating after this.
Gorge, this is the ricotta cannoli. Yeah. I get that one at 6. All right, so popping out of the Central Market. Yeah, that's a must, I feel. You gotta go check out the Central Market up here in the city of Adelaide. For me, highlight was the chili crab. And what else? Oh, the oysters, the Coffin Bay oysters, yep.
So on to pippies.
Huh?
Go
pippies. And the pippies, yep. So we're gonna pop over to a pub, grab a drink, and keep it going.
You go up the stairs to eat.
Okay.
There's a secret door in the bar down here where you go for cocktails. It's
a oh. Oh, this one here.
Yeah,
might be a little smudged. My fingers are a bit greasy.
Are these people going to the cricket? These people going to the cricket? They're getting off the train going to the cricket, I think.
Yeah, but it's right.
Is it T20? Yeah. I think they're going to the T20 cricket.
Round number two. They're just calling us, aren't they?
No one is scooting.
I come out to challenge this. No, no Christmas.
This is some scooter action.
These are some big no scooters. You're meant to have a sip, guys.
That is one.
Tango on Monday. Doing another tango on Monday, yeah.
town here?
Yeah, well.
And if it doesn't go boing, don't worry about it.
No, good.
Or did you just do number one?